class everyone. Okay, so exercise.
This was a bad sentence.
Why? Estimating the difference. Okay. So children, what is
the problem? I'm not done with this.
Why? Did you face any problem? We'll start the next concept. Estimating the difference. Okay? Yes. So children, see, what is estimation? Estimation is nothing but rounding off. Okay? What is estimation? Estimation is rounding off. Page number 53. Okay? Estimation is nothing but rounding off. Okay, we will see some of the examples on estimating the difference. Okay, so children, take out page number 53. Sorry, page number 54, 3.6 exercise. Exercise 3.6. Okay, I hope everyone have pencils in your hand. Yes.
Yes.
So the first main question. First main question. 748. You have to subtract it by 360. Okay. And you have to check whether it is less than 400 or more than 400. Okay. Is this the same question?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So children, do the subtraction.
I tell that.
Yes. Do the subtraction, children. Tell me whether it is less than 400 or it is more than 400. Yes. What is the answer? 8 ones minus 0 ones. 8 ones. Yes. So what we will do here? We will ask a borrow from 700. So it will be now 600. Here, 4 tens will now become 14 tens. Yes. So 14 minus 6 plus 8. 6 minus 8. Yes. Less than 400. Yes, very good. So you have to take less than 400. Is it clear?
Less than 400.
Okay. So the next, yes. So the next question, 654.
More than 100.
Yes, very good. Yes. Very good, very good. So the next question. Children, solve in your textbooks. Yes.
Ma'am.
Tell me. Children, solve. Yes, very good. Very good, children. So the next one. Yes. Yes. 654. You have to subtract it. 143. Yes. Yes. Those who don't have textbooks, just see, children. The second question is 654. You have to subtract it by 143. Okay. So it is 4 ones minus 3. Yes. So the next one, second question. See, 4 ones minus 3 ones, it is 1 1. 5 tens minus 4 tens, it is 1 10. 600 minus 100 is 500. Okay. So, yes. Okay. Yes. So, we have asked you whether it is less than 500. okay, or it is more than 500. Yes, so it is 511, which is greater than 500. Okay, so which box will take? It is more than 500. Okay, so the next problem. Next, we will solve the fourth question. Fourth question. What it is? 2779, 1578. Okay, what all examples we are solving? Please pay attention first. Okay, when you get the textbooks, you can solve it in a textbook. Next, 9 ones minus 8 ones, it is 1 1. Okay, 710 minus 710, 0. Okay, 700 minus 500, 200. Okay, 2000 minus 1000, 1000. Okay, yes. So in the box they have given you whether it is less than 1000 or it is more than 1000. Yes, absolutely. Because yes, okay. So more than 1000 is our correct answer. Yes. Okay. So the last question, fifth question. Yes. Third one. Tell me what is the answer. 849. Yes. Third one, the answer is?
Answer
2770. Yes. Okay. So the third one is more than 200. Okay. I am speaking about the third question. Yes. Everyone, please check. The third one is more than 200. Yes. Okay. So the fifth question, children. Yes. Yes. Very good. Yes. 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 Very good. All answers are correct. Children, please listen. Please listen, everyone. Those who don't have textbooks, I have to explain to them also. Okay? They don't have the textbooks. So here, see children, as we have 5 here and 8 cannot be subtracted from 5. So we will ask the borrow from 6, 10. Okay? So it will be 5 tens now. So here it will be increased by 15. Okay? So 15 minus 8, it will be 7. Okay? Yes. 5 tens minus 4 tens. Is 110. Okay? Yes. 600 minus 100. Yes. Very good. 7000 minus 5000. Yes. So they have asked you. Yes. So children, just see 2570. It is less than 3000. Okay? Yes. So the answer is less than 3000. Okay? Children who don't have textbooks, okay, first year, just pay attention. Okay? Come to the school, collect the textbooks. Yes. So the next part is regarding the word problems. Children, as you all know, word problems means it is the combination of English and mathematics. Okay? Simultaneously, we have to write the sentence. Okay? Complete sentence. And then we have to add or subtract. Okay? So the first question from the exercise 3.7. Okay? word problems, we will be sending the notes. Okay, now if you want, you can write it in the rough for the calculation. Later on, you can write it in your maths notebook. Okay, Abhay brought 608 eggs. How many eggs did Abhay bring? He bought 608 eggs. Okay, and he sold 485 of them. Okay, he had bought how many? 608 eggs, and 485 eggs he sold them. Okay, how many eggs are left with Abhay? Gumte, don't speak. Yes. Abhay brought 608 eggs. Okay, so what problem you write now first? What are the sentences? Abhay bought 608 eggs. Okay, yes. So first we will write Abhay brought 608 eggs. Okay, so next, he sold 485 of them. Okay, then Abhay sold how many? 485 eggs. They have asked you how many eggs are left with him now. Okay, the question they have asked is how many are left. Left means what operation will you do, whether it is addition or subtraction? Yes, it is subtraction. Okay, yes, very good children. So x left with Abhay, yes, x left with Abhay, with Abhay,
subtraction,
yes, it is subtraction. Okay, so children, tell me, 8 ones minus 5 ones, 3 ones. Okay, yes.
3 ones.
Here 8 cannot be subtracted from 0.
So
eight. Okay, this will be now 10.
Mm-hmm.
10 minus 8 is
2.
2. 5 minus 4?
1.
1. Okay,
mm-hmm.
So
3.
Yes.
100.
Very good. Yes. 123 eggs are left with Abhay now. Okay, so you have to follow all the steps. In the exam, I have found many of the children have not written the sentences, okay, for which I have reduced the marks. Okay, even though this part you have done, okay, you are getting half marks. Okay, children, I want the sentences to be written clearly. And last answer you have to write. Okay, what is the answer here now?
123 eggs.
Okay, this is the, yes. So these are the steps that you have to follow for word problems. Okay, don't do hurry burry and simply solve only this part. This part anyone can solve. Children, see that you are forming the sentences correctly. Okay, and here whatever operation you are following, I want to see it, whether it is subtraction, whether it is addition. Okay, whatever procedure you are doing it, please mention it clearly. I hope the first problem is clear to everyone. You have to read the problem. Okay, you have to read the problem and then solve the exercise. Okay, so the second one, yes, so the second one is, I will read out the problem. There were 1926 passengers in a train. So how many passengers were traveling in a train? 1926. Okay, next, out of those, 1365 got down at the next station. Okay, how many passengers are left in the train? Children, tell me, what will you do here? To find out how many passengers are left, yes, it is subtraction. Okay, so children, start writing the sentences. It is second one. Okay, passengers in a train, number of passengers, number of passengers. Okay, how many? It is 1926. Okay, this is the number which was initially starting. There were number of passengers 1926. Okay, then 1365 passengers got down at next station. Okay, it is number of passengers got down. Yes, how many? What is the number, children? 1365. Yes, okay. So, what operation will follow here? It is subtraction. Okay. Yes. So do the subtraction, children.
1926 minus 1025.
Yes. 6 ones minus 5 ones is 1 1. Okay. I hope it is clear to everyone. 6 cannot be subtracted from 2. So it will be borrowing from 900. Okay. So here it will be 12. 12 tens minus 6 tens is 6 tens. Okay. 800 minus 300 is 500. 1000 minus 1000 is 0. So the answer is 561 passengers. Okay, they are left in the train. So how will we write now? Number of passengers left in the train. Okay, so this is the answer. Now you have to write answer as 561 passengers.
561 passengers are left.
Yes. Right now. Yes. Okay. So this is how we solve the problem. Remaining problems we will see in the next class. Okay. Till then, you'll have to see how much you have to solve homework examples in the textbook. Okay, children? Children, this is how we solve the second example, that is writing number of passengers, how many they are in a train initially. Okay, number of passengers who got down at the next station. Okay, it is 1365. You have to subtract, okay, because they have asked how many are left in the train. Left means which operation we will follow? It is subtraction. Okay. Can you tell me, the children, for the next example, how will you write the sentences? Third example.
Number of
Yes. Which example it is? Third one.
Number of chalk.
Yes. Box contains white and pink chalk. If the total number of chalk is so many, okay, then you have to find. Children, tell me number of white chalks initially. Okay, so what you will have to do here? They have given you total number of white and pink chalks. Keswani, please mute. Children, please mute. Yes. So, they have told you a box contains white and pink color chalk. Okay, total number of chalk is, first you write total number of. Keswani, please mute. Kabir.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, total number of chalk, it is 1624. Okay, next they have told number of white chalks are 1200. Okay, so number of white chalks. Okay, white chalk, it is 1200. Yes. Okay, so we know that total number of chalk means it will include both white and pink. Okay, together they are 1624. In that we know only the number of white chalks, it is given as 1200. What you will have to find, children, you have to find how many pink chalks are available. Okay, so number of pink chalks. Pink chalk. What you will have to do here, children? Which operation will you follow to understand number of pink chalks?
Minus.
Yes. Subtraction. Very good. It is subtraction. Okay. So I will highlight it with the box here. With the circle, it is subtraction. Okay. So it is 4 ones minus 0 ones. It is
4.
Yes.
4.
2 tens minus 0 tens.
4.
2. Okay. 600 minus 200 is
400.
Yes. 1000 minus 1000?
0.
0. Okay. Yes. 424 chalks. Yes. Yeah, very good. It is 424 chalks. Okay. So down, what will you write here?
Answer 424 chalks.
Yes. This is how you solve the word problems, children. What all sentences they have given you along with the numbers you will have to write. Okay. And what operation you are following, whether it is addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, whatever it is, you will have to write it left side of the numbers. Okay. This was the third problem. Next, children, the next problem. Mother bought 432 bananas. Okay, she distributed 130 bananas among needy people. So what did the mother do? Yes, what did the mother do? She bought totally 432 bananas. In that, she distributed 130 bananas among the needy people. Okay, so how many mother bought? Again, what did she do? She bought 216 more bananas. Okay, how many bananas are left now? Okay, you will have to do here totally two operations. Okay, two different operations you will have to follow, children. The fourth one. Write it step by step, children. Mother bought 432 bananas. Mother bought, okay, how many? 432 bananas. Okay, next, she distributed 130 bananas. Okay. If you mute, children, class will not get disturbed. Please mute. She distributed How many?
130 bananas.
Okay. So children, tell me, for this distributed, how many are left initially? For this, what will you do?
Subtraction.
Yes. Very important one is subtraction. Okay. 2 minus 0.
2.
2. 3 2. Minus 3.
0.
0.
0.
4
0.
Minus 1. 3.
3.
Okay. So it is 302 bananas. Okay. But they also tell that, she bought 216 bananas more. Okay. So what will you do here, children? Mother bought 518 bananas. Okay. So, in the next class, we will see the remaining examples. Till here, what all we have done? Okay. Revise it once again, children.